One of them surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to it.
Huh?
Where the hell did this come from?
Where the hell did this come from?
Advancing!
I know I've taken some...
Guns can finish the sweep down here. We're needed back to base camp. Leave them to it.
Roger, we're clear.
Who's there?
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on up with the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what exactly?
If you knew, you'd be looking for documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Some. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get commendations for today's action. You want to upgrade your contact to Trinity? Start looking.
Hey, I think I found some more of the
Send it on. Not yours to take.
Come on, it spoils the war.
I think she has a full track.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it.
Man
no
down.
Problem.
Spread out! Go!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
What did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Where'd this come from? What the hell?
Where'd this come from?
I'll go look.
Stay alert. was that?
Where the hell did this come from? Came from this direction.
What's that?
What was that?
Thank you. that? I'll go look.
Roger that.
It's over!